science and engineering are, at the end of the day, profound acts of human creativity. It's vital for progress in science and technology that we engage all of the backgrounds and perspectives and experiences that shape how different people think and experience the world. I'm Keivan Stassun, and I'm a science educator and an astronomer. I work on the astrophysics of stars and exoplanets. I also work on opening doors of opportunity for underrepresented minorities in the physical sciences and for neurodiverse people. And I'm passionate about engaging all kinds of people in the process of scientific discovery. The Frist Center for Autism and Innovation is a first of its kind academic research center focused on the potential and the ability and the strengths and the creativity that autistic and other neurodiverse people bring to science and technology, to discovery, to innovation. We support autistic and other neurodiverse people to develop the skills that they need to gain access to meaningful work, to succeed on the job. We're also working with companies of all different sizes and all different kinds to develop real pipelines to employment. We identify those inventors, those labs that are creating technologies that are relevant to supporting neurodiverse people and workplace transformation. We invest in them. We give them access to tools. We give them access to entrepreneurship. We also developed the Fisk Vanderbilt Master's to PhD Bridge Program with the idea that individuals who have the potential may not be evaluated properly. So if we came up with a different way of evaluating their potential, maybe we could dramatically expand the number of folks from traditionally underrepresented backgrounds. 20 years later, nearly 200 individuals, largely Black, Hispanic, Native American, are achieving spectacular success. We need that full human diversity of mind to solve the grand challenges, to answer all of the mysteries of the universe. We need it. It's essential. We can't do it without it.